Monroe County Sheriff dash cam captured this in Albia. Hay bales on fire on a semi trailer. Deputies say the semi was on Highway 34 yesterday when the bales caught fire. Albia Fire, wow, and the DOT assisted, and the sheriff's office says the hay bales will likely burn for a few days along that ditch.